hold it good.
Roger, what's going on with Jim, bro? I think he fell or something. I see you got this electric fence right here, this little barrier. And then Ferdinand's over there too, so we got some hazards, man. How's Jim doing? Is he responding to you or what's going on?
He's kidding. All
right, well, I got a first aid kit here, man. I've got a phone. You know where the address is. We're at Belushi's farm here, his farm or something. Let's make a few quick scene assessments. I can't even do a 360 assessment because of this electrical fence here. We got some protection on that. No other electrical wires or anything hanging I should be aware of. No real big dead limbs. There's an awesome looking black oak. There's some animal habitat over there.
There's two safety.
So we're not sure what's going on with Jim kind of over there. So what we're going to do is try and go up and access this tree, see how Jim is doing, and try and get him to a better tie-in and relocate him down. Not sure what kind of climbing system he's got going on. Doesn't look like he has a helmet on. Jim, how are you doing? He's still not responding. So I don't know whether Jim, I'm not sure what's going on with him. I can see his climbing system and stuff is a little bit up there, but we'll see what's going on. I don't see any other hazards that would make this unsafe for an aerial rescue. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is access this tree, install the rope, and then get over there, team. Staying clear?
Okay.
Jim, how are you doing? Roger, make sure we get 911 on the phone. Heads up. Heads up. Roger, make sure. Is that in the way of Jim's climbing system up there?
I mean, it's going down right beside it.
We're going to be real easy on that while we're moving this ball to get it off of the rope. Staying clear. What about now, guys?
Yeah.
All right. 10 minutes. Jim, how you doing, buddy? He's still not responding. Roger, what's going on over there, man? Can you tell me anything? Jim's got going on, man, but I've got a secondary rope here that we're going to get close to this fence, pull this thing up, but I'm not worried about any sort of electrical hazards. You've got EMS on the way, right, Roger?
Yeah.
You told them where to come. We're about a couple hundred yards northwest of the greenhouse, right?
Yeah.
Okay. But when we could probably use the hind rescue team where things are at, correct? Roger, would you say that's a suitable old dead limb right there to tie into for an anchor for myself, or what?
It'll look good.
Right here?
Doing, buddy?
EMS is on the way, buddy. swing here. How you doing, buddy? Still not responding. Time remaining. Jim, how are you doing, dude? Still not responding. We know any EMS gets here. I don't see any other hazards. No other potential issues. Three looks safe. I'm on green cut here. Jim, how you doing, buddy? I'm not sure what Jim's got going. My name is Sean. Jim, what's your name? What's your name?
EMS.
You're EMS. Thanks, EMS. I'm trying to work over here to Jim to get a better tying point for him to get him lower down. He took a fall. Kind of slipped here. What'd you have me do?
EMS?
Alright. Right here from where I'm at, for landed in, I can't see that Jim is breathing. His airways appear to be open.
We're gonna 5 minutes!
Get everything clear. Okay. Pop this up. Jim, how you doing, buddy? Still not responding. So what we're gonna do is get over there to him and quick test. Staying clear. Assess him a bit better medically. I'm not sure what he's got going on with the trauma system, so I'm hopefully going to put in a second system right here to get him down. Go ahead. Staying clear.
All clear.
Hang it on. Staying clear. Equipment. Loose. Keep talking to me, Jim. How you doing, buddy? Still not responding. All right, we've got a second system here that I'm comfortable with using. We're going to go ahead and install this.
1 minute.
Staying clear.
All clear.
Jim, how we doing, buddy? Still not really responding. EMS, we're gonna go ahead and get to him, make a better medical assessment. Hey, buddy, sliding around right here. I'm gonna support him a little bit before I mess with him anymore. I'm gonna protect myself, mitigate any swing here. Staying clear.
Okay.
Flipping loose. Hands up. Jim, how you doing, buddy? He's got a little sternal attack in his thing here. So I've got him good. I got him landed up.
3 minutes.
He looks well. All right. Staying clear. All right, I'm going to go ahead and make a quick hard connect to Jim's main line here. Got him in a decent position. So what we're gonna do is go ahead and undo the janky little lanyard here. You guys have got him on pretty good. All right. Kind of resting his head here a little bit. All right, Jim. Gonna get you out of here, buddy. Stow.
2 minutes.
Jim's lanyard here. I'm not sure what he's got going on, but
got a tether to him and myself. So we're gonna go ahead and come down, staying clear.
Clear.
All right. Clear. Alright, buddy. Stand clear, guys. Climbers are descending. So we got Jim in a good spot here. He's still not responding. But we got him. Big package up. Knees are in the way here. Alright. Jim, buddy. Trying to keep him in an upright spot, guys. Dang clear, buddy. Can you hold my rope over here?
Yep.
You got him in a comfortable spot right now. Jim, the airways are still open. He is breathing. We're gonna set him down in a comfortable spot. EMS. Like I said, the airways are open.
30 seconds.
I don't see any blood on him, EMS. He's in a good spot. Anything else you'd like me to do to him?
Nice job, Sean.